Okay, so as we know, the way we do PTMs is we need to list down what is the improvement which we have seen in Mukund and what can be improved, so that we all can share our ideas and work on that.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's start with Mama.
Yeah.
Always Mama comes first. Okay, understood the trick of learning.
Yes. So initially, like in the first term, the examination portion as it was shared, when we were trying to make him understand the words, associated sounds and phonetic sounds and everything, it really took him quite some time to accept that he has to say it, learn. And what he used to do at that time is he used to mug up. Like,
okay.
That is the only way,
okay,
you learn a sound.
Right.
But now he has started using simple little things like, okay, why can't this frog, it says, right? Why can't this be associated with F? Then we have to say, yes, it is also right. But we'll remember this and this. And we had to show practically whatever was available. Like, most of them were there. Like, R says robot, that can't be shown.
Yeah.
So that was skipped. But otherwise, he was doing very well. Now he understood. Like, okay, the associated. Now I don't even have to hint him. After the phonetic sound, he has to say the word. I don't even have to hint him. He'll say by himself. He's understood the pattern.
Yes,
so
he has learned the pattern.
Yes.
And he has learned that he has to sit for and learn this. Along with that, he got a foundation. That earlier, alphabet was just a rote way of learning. And now, it has moved to the next level,
yeah,
of logically connecting it.
Okay.
Now slowly we'll go to a level where we as parents don't have to sit and teach them, okay, you sit and work and write 10 times this thing.
Okay.
He can frame his own spellings.
Okay.
And he'll say, why this C-A-T cat, why can't we, it is as K-A-T cat, both sounds like a.
Yeah.
We have to be ready with all those answers.
Yes.
But yes, this is a very good improvement.
Yes,
which
yes.
Our kid has shown.
Yes.
Okay. The next one is easy with homework.
Yeah. Earlier it was like, he is a guy who, he needs to know everything in the first attempt. He doesn't want to try twice or thrice. He doesn't have that patience in him.
Yeah.
That he'll try until he get it.
Yes.
He doesn't have that.
Yes.
Now he slowly understood that I anyways have to do this.
Yes.
So I'll try it out, I'll finish it off as soon as possible, then I'll go. I don't have to look back to my books once I'm done.
Get it.
So it's very much done. Now even if we, like, not just the homeworks that you are giving, we have brought him a book at home and randomly someday we just open that book and we ask him to write and he's ready to write.
That's really good. Look, being such small kid,
yeah,
he's getting into that habit,
right?
Suddenly you give, means what happens, we give freedom for them to till 5 years, 6 years, right? And suddenly you ask that personality or that nature,
yes,
now you have to sit every day for an hour and do the study. Just think of them, how the transition goes, right? So this is what Levi is trying to do. People some of the time says, why you have to force them for doing the homework, or
yes,
why are you giving examination? But it's nothing enforcement. It's basically you are giving them, you are helping them to practice, get into that habit. That is it. And when it goes in a small steps, then complex things becomes very easy. When big goal is given,
yes,
then it becomes a problem.
It even has some demotivation.
Exactly. And this is what we don't want. This is exactly which we don't want.
Right.
Okay.
And not just that, I remember those days when he didn't want to write on book.
Yes.
Then Gautam has started, like, I'll give you a marker pen, write wherever you want.
Right.
He used to write on floors. He used to write W on my cheeks and everything. Like, this is W. We did allow him, you have to write everything.
Okay.
Then slowly, now we don't have those tantrums. He might play with a pen, that is different. But he's like ready for writing.
That's amazing. Well, this is what is called, you know, we as school, we can only guide. But yes, that practice should be there in the school, out of the school, right? Then only it works. Okay, now showing willingness to higher version of logic, yes.
Yes,
as we talked about the alphabet.
Yes.
Now let's go to what can be improved.
Okay.
This can be improved, right?
Yes.
Much improved in public speaking, yes. But still there is scope of improvement.
Yes,
it is there.
Yes.
But still for him, we'll say that
he has done
a very, very...
Yes.
There is nothing as very good. Actually, we have to give hats off to him
for
the way he has started public speaking. The kind of videos which we can see, he has done amazing. It is a hit. You can see that how a personality can change from this to this. Very big leap which he has taken with public speaking. Because yes, there is area of improvement is required because of few more reasons, which we'll just talk about when we start briefing about what we have shared here. Adamant and
stubborn
scope of improvement. Yes. Again, we have this particular point and we want to talk about it.
Yes.
Thank you, Bhavna, for your feedback. Now let's go to
I am mixed up.
The first one is
what can be done better.
Okay.
Because the more I am interested in
being human being, we always try to
look for the improvement.
more, but what we have achieved, we forget to appreciate.
I anyway appreciate it. No worries about it.
Okay, then I'll start from downward. Language and communication has improved a lot. Language, yes. Communication, again, yes. Now he has started sharing his feeling. That is something really amazing.
Yes.
The guy who used to just stand and took sun bath, right now he comes, talks, pulls everyone, approach to others, others approach to him. Yeah. There is no age difference. He plays with oldest one, he plays with younger ones, he plays with his peers, he plays with teachers. There is no boundary for him while interaction. So yes, he has got that communication skill now.
No, I think communication was there, but he is more social now, that I would say.
Yes.
Because
yes.
Earlier, he might not have been much comfortable interacting here.
Right, but at home,
I used to get all the feedback, like this has happened today, this has happened today.
Right.
So communication was there, but he has become more social than
From communication, what I mean is, he is expressing it.
Yes.
He has become expressive.
Yeah, very expressive in whatever he wants to explain.
Yes.
Earlier, it was not that expressive. But yeah, that is
yes,
kind of improved.
Look back our previous feedback, right? If you see here, he used to need a translator when he wanted to approach to other kids.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
This is something which
true.
So that's a big difference when you see him right now and there. That is why we just keep all these feedbacks with us, so that we can see the big difference a kid can bring in such a small duration, he has brought a very big difference in that. Not very particular, but should introduce some kind of yoga. Okay, we can think over it.
Yeah,
and
he loves
breathing
it.
Practices. Yes, we'll take this as a suggestion. Yes.
Yeah.
Because at home he just loves to.
As
a family,
even
like simple kid yoga.
This is more I'm coming from the point the first one I have written.
I was about to go to that.
The stubbornness or some kind of those things can be addressed slightly with some practices, so that they'll have to understand that every day 5 minutes or 10 minutes if I do this, if it becomes part of his day, it might bring in some change.
Yesterday he was calling his friends home. Let's do this, and they were like, "What?" it really is working with him.
Yoga is good, but I'm not. This will introduce a routine, and this will introduce a practice, which we learn after doing after 40s, right?
Yeah.
So it's good to introduce all these things. We'll try to, we'll see that if we have space, and maybe we can put in our add in our routine. Fine. Stubbornness when he wants something needs to be improved. It's common among all of you. It's a great observation that, and here you can see on the table that why PTMs are different in Leeway School. Here we are sharing our thoughts. Some of the thoughts will be same, some will be different.
Yes.
But we'll come with few strategies. Maybe that they work. Like earlier, Mukund was not interested in having food.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Not having fruits, right? Right now he is in the stage where he eats on his own. Even he eats green vegetables. Okay.
If toys also, if she played, I'll ask her to keep it there and go.
Okay.
But now, after playing, she itself will take care of her things and she'll keep everything neatly.
So how come this change has come?
After coming here.
Leeway School.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Every time I will tell everyone. Even with his parents also, I used to share.
Okay.
And concentration. If we are teaching something, she'll concentrate. Before it is not like that.
Yeah.
She won't concentrate.
Yes.
But nowadays she's concentrating.
Yeah.
A little bit improvement
is required. Yes. But she has improved in concentration.
Yeah.
But still.
Still little
yes.
bit is there.
Yes, it is there.
And language wise, a lot she changed.
Uh huh.
Before she won't speak much English. Whatever I'm speaking, little only. But nowadays she itself will speak to us. Whatever it comes, she'll speak it out.
Mm-hmm. That's really good observation. She has improved
in
that.
In that and words also, if I'm telling F, if we tell, no, Papa, it is Pooja, ma'am, I thought. She will teach him.
That's really good. Look, now they have become the teacher, right?
She became a teacher.
And
now
we feel so confident about it. Now my kid is becoming confident that she can. She knows that what is wrong and what is right.
Yeah, on that day, she didn't tell me that quantity wise she's having that she's going to act. She didn't tell us.
Oh.
We were just shocked whether she'll tell wrong or not.
Okay.
I was fully tense, but she did well. You know,
so how was that day confidence?
I was very proud.
It's kind of the way kids were doing there. On this stage, what is the difference did you find if...
Fair is not there for them. Because first time when I have told you that day itself, that stage fear come out.
Yeah.
It come out.
Yeah.
That it came out now.
You can see, and it's...
Kids,
yes, in every kid.
Kids it came out.
Yeah, that's how Leeway School is all about. Like, look, anything should not be a... means, first level of challenge. That should not come as a fear. When they get used to of something, what is there in stage, going on stage? If people are looking, it's okay, you are doing your work. And that is how they behave then.
We have noticed in our time and all, somebody will be standing in front of us and showing what to do. Here, that does not happen.
Yeah.
Most of the schools, in junior section, this only will be happening.
Yes.
Even in CBSE, if we go in our place, wherever we go, the senior person or teacher will be there in front to show them.
Yes, the
step,
steps.
Step.
Yes, right.
But here, I'm totally it's like what? It's a shock for every parents, what you both did.
Yeah, that was amazing. That's, you know what? That
day
is...
I didn't tell anything. It's not like that we have to talk freely, but I love you both. Really, I love you. I told him also.
Levi School loves you too.
Yeah, I love you both so much because she missed her classes. She missed a lot of. No kid will not be missed this much of classes.
Exactly right. Yeah. Right.
But she also tried a lot, Pooja Sudha, because she tried a lot.
Yeah.
Sometimes she'll forget. Then also she used to try to.
You know what? Why? Because she loves. She loves
she
to.
Loves
she
to
is not scared. She loves to learn that because she wants to show that, look, ma'am, I also did it. And I can also do it. With love, not with fear.
No, she don't have any fear nowadays. Before, if I told you, no, if she gets some sound, she'll be fair about that. And if she go, if we take her to any marriage parties, birthday parties and all, she won't go down at all with us both. So he used to be scared. If she come up, grow up, what will happen, Isha?
Right.
I'm scared about it.
Right, right.
Nowadays, I don't have any scared.
Yeah.
Really, I don't have any scare about her. Because she is very talented nowadays. What she needs, she asks. Whoever it is.
No, she started expressing herself.
She expressed a lot.
Easily gives up.
Yeah, he doesn't quit.
Yes, he doesn't quit. He falls, he again stands up and go back. But when you stop, when you stop yourself, when actually it is needed, right? So let him try. It's good that he is curious, because all kids are born curious. We are the one who are controlling them not to do it.
Yeah.
Look, that day when he did knack and quack day, if you pick that knobless cylinder, this full wooden tray, it is really heavy.
Yeah.
He can drop it on his toe, but it is the trust and it is the way we model them, we present them, we feel confident that, okay, my kid will pick it properly. And this is where that trust comes, and this is where these all things what you just talked about, right? You will come out of that. Okay. Now the next point. He started playing more with toys and with other kids of his age. Yes. So how was he before he joined?
He was just very small, and he was not interested in toys. Those things, even though you buy whatever it is, he's not interested in it. Now, though he comes here, sees kids playing, other kids playing with something, and he also got the curiosity to take things and start playing with
it.
So, he does that now, playing with kids. And previously, he was kind of hesitant for a while that he was not mingling with other kids. He was from 6 months old, he used to play with every other kid.
Hmm.
Just before, we were to join him, maybe. 2 to 3 months before his joining, he was kind of hesitant to go with other kids.
Okay.
And now again he has started that mingling or not staying away from other kids.
Okay.
He
that's really
other kids.
From I see that he plays with everyone.
Okay. A few things which we have observed is kind of the word which you used, hugging.
Hmm.
So
yeah, he was giving hugs since day before yesterday. He was like, oh, hug. Mom is an auxiliary. Okay, you thought you wanted some school. Okay, Pooja will start.
So this is the gesture, or this is the way we welcome our kids. When we get in, we try to give hug, or the way they. It's not the way they want. It's the way, the kind of feeling which you have. Generally, we like to cuddle them very tightly, right? So whenever we as teacher enter inside the inside school, yes, we do give hug to them. Along with that, one more thing to be noticed is dance time, whenever if someone has hit someone or someone has pushed someone, it is not like we start scolding that kid or we raise our voice. We say, it's okay, it happened. It accidentally happened, right? So go hug to each other and then say sorry, and you say, it's okay. And this is how we keep on doing these things in a social way. It's kind of, generally what we say is, say sorry. Saying so sorry does not reflect the feeling. When you hug someone, that comes out, okay, yes. This is how you should actually feel sorry about something, right? So these are the things, that is why these things, when we do it, it is in our way of behaving inside the class. And that brings a big change. Okay. He gets self-engaged himself, okay?
No, because he started playing with his toys and now he gets engaged. He does, otherwise like he'd be bugging around, come play. Even now he does, since we are working from home.
Yeah.
But still, that kind of like majorly reduced, I feel.
Now he is showing his own interest. Even in the classroom, right? Initial days, he was kind of, we used to offer him, okay, now you play this trick. Now you play this trick. Now it's like he is in such state. He picks his own. Have you seen on CCTV?
Like previously, I used to see that like, when you used to offer, he used to play with that mom.
Right.
Now, like, I'm totally busy. So, it's almost like a month and a half. I literally haven't seen because I have so many tries that are going on.
Yeah.
So many studies that I literally couldn't.
So now the change?
When he's away, I totally jump into the work and I don't even take anything out of it. So I think maybe he's got.
Yes.
Like, yeah, I have seen that because he comes every day with paint. Someday with black, someday with orange. I'm not the one washing. The one washing should be.
So now he chooses his own. He has started making his own choices. That is what the difference is. Earlier he was getting instructed and now he picks his own trace, place and move it on. So that is how he has become independent now. Okay. Now goes to Papa. Rhymes.
Yes, so
the
same. 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
happy,
so he...
And that happy.
So is it like Mama got to know about it or you figured it out with the nag and quack?
He comes.
Okay.
He comes with the report. Two. Happy. Happy. He comes out.
Okay.
Every time he comes, it's like routine. He listen to that. Repeat. For happy song, he always dancing. He wants me to come and dance.
He's really an absorbent mind. The way initial days he used to do, you know, he was standing in the circle and he will just observe everyone and looking at the face of the teacher, and he will be looking at the expression, how she is doing, and then slowly he started picking things up.
Because he was very small, right?
Yeah.
So he was just observing the thing.
Yes. So it's kind of, he was just observing it and slowly he got the hack of it. Okay, now I can do, I got to know. He started getting in that group.
He started to notice early in the morning. Today he was working and he didn't let him sit in the chair.
Okay.
So he was just standing cross-legged.
Huh.
Okay. His father was standing cross-legged and he was working on a laptop. He just went next to his father, stood there, and he also tried to stand in the same cross-legged.
Oh.
He didn't notice it, but I was just noticing it like, how come he's getting all these things? Like, it's like every single thing that he's seeing out.
Yes, that is what is this playgroup age is all about, being absorbent. How much you can absorb, and that is the difference which you get when you get right guidance.
Yeah.
Whosoever is modeling, it can be parent, it can be teacher, it can be helper, any of the one. The modeling which you are doing, right?
Yeah.
if that is right, they take it right.
I agree with you.
Okay. Dancing for songs, as we already discussed about. Washing hands.
Oh my god, that I have told you on that black and court day, even today, like every day, he touches something, he has to wash it off with soap. And he'll say when he doesn't get that hand wash thing, but he'll just point out to the wash basin and then he'll point out at the hand wash. And then when we say rub, he'll just tap, 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 tap.
You know,
every single thing he has to do.
That's really good. This is what is being independent, and when you are learning, have fun when you are learning. You will learn just like that. So it's kind of when we go for, when our kids go for washing hand, it's not the helper who is going to help. It's the teachers who will be standing there, and they won't be helping. They won't be instructing. It is just for fun way of rub, 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 rub your hand, rub the back, rub in between the fingers. And then the teacher asks, shall I turn off the tap? Whether they answer or not answer.